is Hatton Cross. Customers for Heathrow Terminal 4 should change across platform at this station for a train to Terminals 4 and 123. This is a Piccadilly Line service to Cockfosters.
The next station is Hounslow Central. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform.
I'm not.
station is Hounslow East. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform. Is Osterley. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform. Is Boston Manor.
Thank you.
The next station is Northfields.
When we get out of Acton, we walk a few hundred yards down the road to pick up the overground, which goes straight to Stratford. But if you would rather stay and get the central line, then I don't understand that. I reckon the journey will be about the same. It's the same number of stops. We just have to get out of Acton and walk a few hundred yards around the corner to South Acton and then get the overground.
Okay.
Shall I show you on the map?
Is Acton Town. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform. Change for the District Line and Piccadilly Line services to other destinations.
I think he's sexy at the moment.
Now, what is that?
They have a point system. If you want to immigrate to Australia, the points are based on the occupations they're short of. Like Joyce's daughter has to be able to get in because she's a hairdresser and they need hairdressers. So it's not like America because they're very practical, aren't they, in Australia? So if you need like bricklayers, you can go in. If you're a brain surgeon but not enough, then you probably have more points than a bricklayer. It all depends on what they need, you know.
You would say, for example, they're from the serial assassin and they haven't got any.
No, but it still would not.
The serial assassin.
They're always changing their point system. Remember when he wanted to emigrate? He got halfway through the process and then they changed the point system so he had to get extra points. Yeah, and obviously halfway through his application they decided they had to have positive caps. But anyway, got in.
Is Hammersmith. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform. Change for the District and Hammersmith and City lines.
Thank you. Next station, Hammersmith, for this required service. In operation at Earl's Court. Customers order Earl's Court or for district line services should change here. Next district line service to arrive very shortly. We'll get stations to open.
Station is Baron's Court. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform. Change for the district line. The gap between the train and the platform. This is Baron's Court. Change here for the District Line. This is a Piccadilly Line service to Cockfosters. Is Earl's Court. Change for the District Line. A light for Earl's Court Exhibition Centre. Thank you. The next station is Gloucester Road. Change for the Southgate. Thank you. remember to keep all your personal belongings with you at all times. Report any unattended item or suspicious behaviour to a member of staff or a police officer.
The next station is Piccadilly Circus. Change for the Piccadilly Line.
Thank you. Thank you.
is King's Cross and Pancras, changing for Circle, Hammersmith and City, Metropolitan, Victoria, Northern Line Bank Branch for national and international rail services.
Caledonian Road. is Finsbury Park. Change for the Victoria Line and National Rail services. Thank you.
station is Wood Green. Thank you. station is Arnos Grove. This is a Piccadilly Line service to Cockfosters. Thank you. The next station is Cockfosters. This train will terminate here. All change. Please ensure that you take all your personal belongings with you. Cockfosters. This train terminates here.